getting a clearer picture?
You had an agent on the inside, and 47 killed him?
We've got it on videotape. The incident put us back on 47's tail, which eventually led to his destruction.
You actually caught him?
We didn't just catch your urban legend. We killed him.
I assume you can prove this.
I intend to give you incontrovertible evidence.
But how?
There was a bit player for the mob in a certain witness protection program. He was protected 24/7 by some of the most dedicated professionals we had. 47 came for him anyway.
And you killed him?
Bring out the car.
Wait a second, Jack. Come on. You can't just leave me hanging.
Bring the folder. We'll talk on the way.
The way where?
To your proof.
Control 1 here. Dixon, check out camera 1 at the dog pen. What's
going
on
there? Donuts. How cool is that? Full disclosure, we're actually FBI.
Tell me what happened.
We got a man down.
Second down and 9.
outsourcing the security this year.
Outsourcing security for a presidential election?
That's what I heard.
Goddamn country's gone insane. Mr. Daniel Morris is not believed to have been the president's first choice.
Dad.
The new vice president was sworn in at a Rose Garden ceremony at the White House earlier this morning. Mr. Daniel Morris.
Howdy, friend. Couldn't ask for a nicer morning.